And so many people who don't have sufficient discrimination think that, well, it was just his good luck that he met those great saints. They don't realize what he manifested from the beginning, which was extraordinary depth of consciousness and extraordinary. His brother told me that when he was just a little, almost a baby, just hearing the name of the Divine Mother, and he would weep tears. He had absolute devotion to God, and nothing else ever meant anything to him. He never had any desires.